What do we do with all this dialysis fluid since it's considered medical waste and we can't throw it away? We take it to the bathroom and cut it open in the tub. The liquid itself is made up of sodium, calcium, chloride, magnesium, dextrose, and a couple other things I've never heard of. Once it's done draining, we start the hot water in the tub and let it run for 5 or so minutes. Then we throw away all the plastic bags and tubing. There's a weird fact that you probably didn't need to know.